Thank you. I need a good target. Spice up my life.
Thank you.
Something to spice up my life.
Thank you.
Where did I stop reading? I need a good target. I need a good target.
Thank you.
Spice up my life.
Thank you. Thank you so much for your help, Lynn. Everyone is in position, and we're ready to begin at any time.
How is the subject? I need more details.
We have conducted two comprehensive tests on subject number 6, Rudolph. Its vitals are stable, as is the artificial Crystamax.
So, how are you going to proceed?
Before extracting the target sample, we need to administer a special agent to increase the activation level of the Crystamax. This will, however, affect the subject's circadian rhythm and will significantly increase its metabolic rate for a period of time. The subject may become frenzied, a state which needs to be maintained until the Crystamax inside it activates.
How violently do you think it will struggle?
Regarding subject dosage and reaction, we've previously conducted a series of graded tests, but this dose will be substantially higher than anything we've used before. As such, it's impossible to predict precisely how the subject will respond.
So we are here in case it gets out of control?
That is correct, Lynn. As soon as Rudolph's Crystamax activates, we'll immediately administer an anesthetic. But until then, it's up to you.
Understood. Get ready, you two. We're heading into the test area.
Prepare the injection! Crystamax activated. Ready to deploy anesthetic. Oh no. System failure. The anesthetic delivery line didn't respond. Maybe the impact damaged the control pipeline? Need to manually override all 4 control consoles to reopen the nozzles.
Good fight. And bam!
Thank you.
Zenoth's vitals are all within acceptable ranges. We can proceed with sample extraction.
You still seem very nervous, Doctor.
Yes, well, we aren't out of the woods yet. I dare not relax until we've successfully extracted the Crystamax. We won't need to bother you for any subsequent work, though, so you can leave that to us.
Meroria headquarters will be waiting for your good news.
I'll report to Larson as soon as I can. Anyway, the anesthetic will wear off soon, so I have to go oversee the sample extraction. Thanks again for all your help.
No problem. I guess we'll be heading back to headquarters then.
Thanks for all your hard work, Lynn. Dr. Clive just sent word that the artificial Crystamax has been successfully extracted.
I'm happy to see such progress, Larson.
Tomorrow, Dr. Clive will hold a small briefing at the Press Conference Center with the aim of presenting our current research results to other high-level individuals. If we can win more support, I'll have more resources to put into the project. This is a very rare and potentially valuable opportunity for us. Dr. Clive hopes the three of you might attend.
Oh? Well, hopefully Dr. Clive will have more good news for us too.